Stuck on Granny's midnight. Oh, Granny left up in the air, shouting, "Good night, good night." The chewing gum news and slaver on the bed was overnight. Cause you go all hard and find the boy and look a nasty sight. And you bend it down, I'll bless you. Cause you get, a bite. The chewing gum news and flavor on the bed was overnight.
Hi!
Look on me. Aerophone, listen, if you go to the flash in the pad, if you go to, will you play on bass? Know what you want now.
I want to know
if I cross a kangaroo with a turkey, but I stuff it from the outside. I'll stuff you from the outside. Play the bass.
Now listen.
Oh, he's back,
When I go get
too common, got sick, when I call his mummy, you better call your mummy if you play any more of that rubbish. Go on, play it. Coming down on bail, said put me back in jail. Who rang the knocker? He must be off his rocker. Back in his cell, the reason he didn't tell. His gum was stuck above his bed, beneath his face as well. Tells you chewing gum news, his newness has up on the pack. Can you stretch it out much further than the man upon the rack? Can you lend it to your brother and expect to get it back? Does chewing gum lose its flavor when your lips refuse to smack? You do realize that this is the British version. It doesn't mention the president in the White House or any of that. You used to, you know. This is a rare treat. Reddish it. When the irony moved in our hotel room, it was heaven. We slept till half past 11. I'm on the way next to me. He was embarrassed as could be. He said, "I've been stuck to your bedpost. Here's your early morning tea." Don't you chew the loose flavor of the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it?